got my pig stand. Thank you all for being
here. Wow, all right. Hi. My name's Frank Bello. How are you?
Thank you all for being here today and waiting for me patiently. Anybody know 95? Cool shirt, by the way. Thank you about that. It's cool. How many bass players we got in the crowd today?
Yeah!
I love this. Very cool. That's what I use on stage, guys and girls. Right there. That is it. I have to see. Thank you. That's my LH1000 head with the Harkey 8x10 high drive. Those speakers rule. That is better for me than anything I've ever used, and I'll compare that to anything in the store. That, for me, is the new standard. I'm very happy with that. That's the rig. You want to go out and play live, play some stadiums, whatever you want to do, use that rig. But if you're not going to play the stadiums, you want to play at home like I do and bug my wife, you could use that small one, and even have some great combo amps. So it's all good. We have Harkey, everything. It's all good. Amps, they don't get penetrated. You can rain on them. They're that good. See, you guys have the benefit now is, which I didn't way back, you have YouTube. YouTube, dude, is the best part of life right now because I can watch Getty slow it down for the parts I'm missing. I have to learn each different part. And that means so much to me because I don't want to cover a song. If you're not going to do it right, don't do it at all. Turned on. Do something that hasn't been done before. You know, I think the thrash movement that you talk about, like we all did and stuff, I think we took metal from, you know, Sabbath and Priest and Maiden and did a new thing with it. Yes, it was all borrowed. It was an aggressive kind of vibe. You know what I mean? That's why they call it thrash. Please, somebody take this and make it grow with someone else. You know, that's all I'm asking.